was moving a little bit, and I was on the wrong side of the road because that was the side that was sealed, and it could have given me a little bit more room, I guess. But yeah, he was moving a little bit. In the middle of nowhere. Well, not the middle, it's up there. But it's quite Jurassic looking in some places. Turning or just a slight bend, because you're totally 100% reliant on the front tire, and if you lose traction in the front, it's all over. One of the first accidents I ever had was a number of years ago now, 15 odd years ago, on the Rimutuckers, where a truck and trailer came round wide on my side of the road. The car in front of me braked hard, I was banked over, committed to a bend, and I braked hard, and I locked the front up. And, you know, you hear people talking about what you do in this type of situation, and evasive action and stuff like that, but quite literally, when I locked the front wheel up, I had time to go, and I was on the ground. I had time to inhale, and that was it. So, you've got to look after the front. Especially in roads like this, where it can be completely random grit and so forth on a corner and a bend. So you always have to be mindful of what your surroundings are, and it's a good practice to look high to the high horizon, so your brain's got time to process what's out there. Look well ahead. Don't look at the road immediately in front of you. Look out there. And that'll give you time to make adjustments. And it's all one lane bridges all the way up. Thank you.
Thanks.
Okay, yeah, it does that. Might have to change the battery or something.
Yeah, well, mine's gone off because it didn't have much charge in it anyway, so I haven't used it.
Yeah.
Marvellous, how are you?
Yeah, not again, not again.
Put me up again.
Bomb
me
off.
Brew and
a
brew.
Just
over
there.